Hello Techies, welcome to my new video series Microsoft Power Automate. My name is Amir and I'm a senior programmer. I'm very happy that Microsoft announced a new RPA tool named Power Automate at Ignite 2019. This is Module 1, Introduction to Microsoft Power Automate. In this module, we will learn what is Microsoft Flow or Microsoft Power Automate, what we can do with Microsoft Power Automate, what are the features of Microsoft Power Automate, and finally, we'll go through a tour to Microsoft Power Automate. First of all, we'll see what is Microsoft Power Automate. Microsoft Flow is a cloud-based software that allows employees to create and automate workflows and tasks across the multiple applications and services without help from the developers. Automated workflows are called flows. To create a flow, the user specifies what action should take place when a specific event occurs. Microsoft rebrands Microsoft Flow as Power Automate, which is a versatile automation platform that integrates seamlessly with hundreds of apps and services. With Microsoft Automate, we'll able to automate our repetitive daily tasks. Microsoft Power Automate is an online workflow service that automates actions across the most common apps and services. For an example, you can create a workflow that adds a lead to Microsoft Dynamics 365 and a record in MailChimp whenever someone with more than 100 followers tweets about your company. The main purpose of Microsoft Power Automate is to automate routine process that is nothing but repetitive daily tasks that use over and over in your work or business. Virtually, all automated flows begin with a triggering event and ends with an action in response to the event. Now, we will see what we can do with Microsoft Power Automate. By using Power Automate, we can automate workflows between applications and services, sync files, get notifications, collect data, and many more. For an example, you can automate all these tasks on the below mentioned. One, instantly responding to high priority notifications or emails, capture, track, and follow up with new sales leads, copy all email attachments to your OneDrive for business account, collect data about your business and share that information with your team. And also, you can automate approval workflows. Now we can see what are the features of Power Automate. What are the features provided by the Power Automate? Microsoft added robotic process automation, that is nothing but RPA features, to Power Automate and launched Power Virtual Agents. Microsoft having RPA capability in Power Automate is called UI Flows. We'll discuss about the UI Flows in the later part of the session. Power Automate not only automate and orchestrate tasks across APIs, SaaS providers, and database, but also do a UI-based recording on Windows desktop and have that run as part of our normal automation. Power Automate can automate both Windows application and web applications without any coding knowledge. Power Automate has a step-by-step record and playback experience that walks you through the whole process. Power Automate can easily automate scripts with UI flows across multiple environments and also can leverage over 275 existing built-in connectors like Office, Twitter, SharePoint, RSS, Outlook, and so on. There are pre-built templates that you can start with. Microsoft claims it now has an end-to-end automation platform capable of reinventing business process for a wide range of workloads across industries. Microsoft Power Automate having AI features such as key phrase extraction, language detection, text recognition, sentiment analysis. Key phrase extraction identifies the main talking point from your text. Language detection identifies the predominant language from your text. text recognition extracts embedded printed and handwritten text from images into machine-readable character streams. Sentiment analysis, it detects positive, negative, neutral, or mixed sentiment in social media, customer reviews, or any text data. Along with that, Power Automation provides chatbots, Microsoft Information Protection, and Microsoft Cloud App Security. Now, let me switch to Microsoft Power Automate. When you sign in into the Microsoft Power Automate, you will find these menus on your left-hand side. One is Home, Action Items, My Flows, Create, Templates, Connectors, Data, A Builder, Learn. Now, I will explain you one by one. Action Items. If you expand Action Items, you will find Approvals, Business Process Flows. Action Items where you can manage approvals and business process workflows. Next one, My Flows. My Flows is where your flows resides. All, wherever, whatever the flows that you have been created, you will find in My Flows. Another one, Create. Create where you start a new flow. And you can see Templates. Templates where you can look at some of the most popular templates. These should be give you some great ideas for the flows you want to try. If you see over here, there are the future templates collection over here. There are so many popular templates are available. You can see this related to sales team, information menu, on the go, 12 templates to improve the productivity, 11 templates about the software development, improve HR, improving marketability, and so on. You can see, and also you can see there are 299 templates, it is available over there. Along with that, you can see the popular services which are SharePoint, Office 365, OneDrive, Twitter, Dropbox, Outlook.com, Dynamics 365, Yammer, Excel, and so on. You can see there's a lot of app services providing by the Power Automate. Now, the connectors. These connectors formerly called as services, where you can connect from one service to another services. Next one, data. Where in data you can have the entities. Let me expand that. You can see the entities, connections, customer connection, connectors, gateways. These are all the things provided by the data. Next one, AI. When you expand the AI, you will feel, build and models which are related to the AI build. Another one, learn. If you want to learn anything about this, Power Automate, you can go ahead and you can learn from the learn. I hope in this module we have covered all the things like, about the Power Automate, what we can do with the Power Automate, and what are the features of Power Automate. And we have seen we have gone through the URL and the URL of the Microsoft Power Automate. If you have any queries related to this concept, please post them in the comment section. Thank you for watching Microsoft Power Automate tutorials. If you want to learn other RPA tools like Blue Prism, UiPath, Automation Anywhere, please visit my channel, youtube.com/learningtechnologies.